Hey, Kidsway Studios, what's going on? Kidsway, I'm so glad to be here with you guys. Hey, Pastor Julian coming at you. And I thought, hey, to maybe get today started, maybe we could play just a really quick game of I Spy. So what do you say? Here we go. I Spy. You know how to play. I'm going to say I spy a color, and it's up to you to decide where and what that color is. Like, is it the wall? Is it something on the ground? Is it my t-shirt? Like, what in that room is the color that I'm saying, that I'm spying, if you will? So ready? I spy something pink. All right, look around. Do you see it? Ah, yeah, there it is. It's the little dollhouse that's right here. That's right, and I know that one was a little bit easier, but I figured maybe we'll start easy and maybe we'll get a little harder as we go. All right, there was number one, something pink. Let's go to a different place. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, here we go. Oh, almost got a little bit dizzy on that one. Okay, here we go. We're in another spot. This is our younger kids' room, our nursery classroom. It's kind of combined right now, but either way, we're in a different classroom, different objects, and right now, a lot more things in this classroom. I spy something red and blue. All right, so let's look around. Give you a different look there. There's a lot of things that are red and blue. Okay, you spy it? What do you think it is? That's right, it's this little ukulele right here. The thing is awesome. If any of you know how to play ukulele, come find me, let me know. That's a really awesome skill that I would love to have one day. But either way, are you ready to go to our next spot? Okay, let's do it. Okay, and we're hold. Hey, wait a second. I think we've been here before. Let's try that again. Okay, here we go. Whoa, okay. All right, we're in a new place. We are in our church's green room. Hey, our band on Sunday mornings for main stage for all the grown-ups, this is where they hang out once they're done singing and doing their thing on stage. So check it out, we're in the green room and I spy a B, the letter B. Do you see it? Where's it at? All right, did you find it? Is it over there? Is it over here? No. All right, do you see it? Can you spy the letter B? Yeah, that's right. It's right there. Good job, everyone. Are you ready to go to our new spot? Let's go. Whoa. Okay, we made it back again. All right, glad you guys are keeping up with me. Check this out. We are in our church's cafe. This is where on Sunday mornings, everybody comes to eat and drink coffee and all that fun stuff. If you haven't been here, you gotta get here on Sunday morning. There's usually some pretty good treats here. But check this out. I spy something orange. All right, orange, that's your color. All right, is it over here? No, over here? Do you see it? Something orange. Okay, you got it? Do you think it's these guys? Nope, not these. It's this cup right here in the drying rack. That's the orange thing that I spied. So hey, this has been awesome. But hey, let me tell you a little bit about what we're learning today. Hey, we made it outside. I wasn't trying to go outside, but hey, we're here and it's a beautiful day. So why not hang out outside and finish up this video outside? But you know what? The church is actually back this way. So I'm gonna turn around and head back in that direction. But hey, I want to tell you about what we're learning about today, because today we're in week number two of our series called The Big Sandbox. This series has been really great, and we've been learning all about how Jesus loves me and how he loves you and how he loves all of us. We've been having such a great time, and today we're going to continue to learn that thing, that Jesus loves us. And today we're going to hear a story about how Jesus wants to spend time with you. We're going to look at two people in the Bible. One of their names is Mary. The other one's name is Martha. This story is really, really great because we're going to learn that no matter how busy things get or no matter what comes up in our lives, at the end of the day, Jesus wants to spend time with you. And we can do that many ways. We can spend time with Jesus in prayer. We can spend time with Jesus even when we sing and dance our songs. And actually, That's what we're getting ready to do right now. So what do you say you stand up on your feet, let's spend some time with Jesus, singing and dancing. All right, are you ready? Here we go.
His love will never quit. His love will never run away. Even when I get upset, his love is still forgiving me. And it's all because his love isn't just a little bit. He loves me a whole lot, a lot of.
Here, and I'm so glad you can join me on this big adventure today. I'm searching all over the sandy desert for buried treasure. Psst. It's just me, Poppy. I'm loving the new sandbox so much that I'm pretending it's a big desert and I'm searching for buried treasure. This is gonna be so much fun. Yes, yes, I found just the place. This is where we need to dig for the buried treasure.
Poppy, Grandma's here. She really wants to spend some time with you. Hurry home, Poppy.
Oh, wow. I completely forgot that Grandma was coming over today. Whenever she visits, she loves for me to play her favorite game with her, Go Fish. But I really don't want to stop playing in the new sandbox yet. What should I do?
Hoo, hoo.
It's Ollie.
Hi there, Poppy. Ho, ho. Playing Explorer, are you?
Hey, Ollie. Yep, I sure am. I'm having so much fun playing in the new sandbox. The problem is, my grandma's coming over to visit, and I don't want to stop playing in the sandbox yet. Ollie, what should I do?
Trying to figure out what to do? I have the perfect story for you. Just listen to this. Just follow me through. Ho, ho. boom!
Follow me through. Follow me through hell. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Oh, hey, friends. I'm Justin the Mailman. Look at all of these letters I have today. Friends on a trip. Birthday cards. Oh, and this one is a get well soon card from one sister to another. Oh, that reminds me of today's story. Are you ready for it? Great. I'll just put the story mail in the mailbox and... Okay, so today's true story from the Bible happens at a house like this. Two sisters lived there, Mary and Martha, and they were friends with Jesus. One day, they heard Jesus was coming to visit them at their house. They were so excited, and Martha ran off to get everything ready. Do you like to have friends over at your house? Me too. What do you like to play? Raise your hand if you like to color with your friends. Oh, that's so exciting. Raise your hand if you like to eat snacks with your friends. Yummy snacks. Raise your hand if you like to play outside with your friends. That's so great. It's so good to spend time with friends. As soon as Jesus got to Mary and Martha's house, Mary sat right down at his feet. She wanted to hear everything Jesus had to say. Her friend Jesus was here, and she didn't want to miss anything. But Martha... Wait, has anyone seen Martha? There she is. Oh, now she's gone. Martha was very busy. She was here. She was there. She was cooking and cleaning. She was trying to make everything perfect because she loved Jesus so much. And finally, she went to Jesus and said, "Make my sister help me. I'm doing all the work." But Jesus told Martha that spending time with him is the best thing to do. She didn't need to be worried about the cooking and the cleaning. He just wanted to spend time with her. That's the kind of friend Jesus is. He doesn't need everything to be just right. He loves us no matter what, and he wants to spend time with you, 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 and you. So we should talk to him and dance and sing songs to him and take walks and thank him for all of the things he's made. Because Jesus loves spending time with us and wants to be our friend forever. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who loves you?
Jesus loves me. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who loves you?
Jesus loves me. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. I'll see you next time.
So there's your story. It's all true. Jesus wanted to spend time with Mary and Martha, and he wants to spend time with you too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, what a great story. Martha was so busy with what she was doing, but Mary stopped to spend time with Jesus. Jesus wanted to spend time with both of them, and he wants to spend time with me and you. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say, got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I know what I need to do. I should go spend time with my grandma. Hey, I just got a great idea. Maybe I can read her this story from my Bible so I can spend time with her and Jesus too. She'll love that. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.